is a North Pole trolley. Please move to the rear.
Pardon me.
Watch your step. Snowflake design. old trolley.
Pardon me.
Watch your step.
Doors are closed and passengers are seated.
Trolley.
Hello, boys and girls. On to the next stop. Hold on, boys and girls. On to the next stop.
Next up, follow on the lane.
Isn't that like the coolest thing you ever heard? I mean, Christmas Trolley, come on. How can you say no? Alright, so this is just a quick little demo on this Christmas Brill Trolley, and I really have to thank a subscriber of mine, a co-host of my podcast that I do, which is Matt from West Chicago Railroad. He did a video on this. He told me that he had this. We did a holiday episode, and he told me he had this. And he put a video up of it, and I think the video wasn't even over yet, and I already put my order in. This thing is so cool. The announcements with the elf are just the coolest thing ever. Now, I did edit the sound file on this. The Christmas music that you heard when it was playing, the jingle bells and the horn, and some of the extra announcements like the Santa Claus doing the next stop when it's getting ready to depart. Those sort of things, I added those in myself. I edited the file. Like I said, if you want the file, just email me and I can send it to you. I will give you a special note that goes along with this Proto 3. I don't know why this set, and I've been helping DJ with a engine of his that we're messing around with the file on it. We can't get to figure out. So what was going on with when I loaded this file in, there was horn and bell only. No engine sounds. It worked fine. It moved everything. Just no engine sounds. So on a whim, I put this on in conventional and it worked. I don't know what made me think of that, but I put it in conventional. It worked. The auto mode, the sounds and all, everything. And then I put it on in command mode and it worked. So I don't know what the deal is. It's working fine now. So what I can do is I can send this file to you, and if it doesn't work, try throwing it in conventional and see what it does. I don't know. It just, like I said, I happened to put it on and it worked. So, but yeah, this thing is really pretty cool. Now, one thing to note is that the interior lights are not working currently. I have to open this up and figure out what's wrong with the interior lights. They probably just need new bulbs, but in any event, this Trolley is really pretty cool. So it's a little late for Christmas of 2020, obviously, but for 2021, this thing is going to be such a hit. I am very, very happy with this. Like I said, with the edits in there, it's really cool. And the stops, I mean, how can you say no? This thing is fantastic. So, all right, guys, what I'll do is I'll link in the video description the review from Matt so you can check it out and you can get his thoughts on it, and you can learn a little bit more about the history of the prototype, because I really just kind of demo the sounds, including my edits. But it's overall a very nice piece. So until the next one, guys, you take care, and we'll talk to you soon.